वोट स्थापन किया जाए।
थैंक यू चेयरमैन सर फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी।
ओके
I would like to thank the people of Raichur and Yadagiri districts and the leaders of my party for giving me this opportunity to continue to serve the people beyond my retirement. Yes, sir, it gives me a joy to be joining the list of civil servants who had the opportunity to be members of this august house. Sir, I come from a very special land, Raichur and Yadagiri. It's a land of gold. It has 30 gold mines. It's the only operational large gold mine in India today. It's the rice bowl of Karnataka. It's a land of cotton. However, the dismaying factors of Raichur and Yadagiri are also very, very distressing. I would like to come to that in a minute, sir. Sir, I had been to my constituency in the last 2 days. There is a widespread dismay in my constituency. Common citizen is asking why this kind of ill treatment to Karnataka? Why this kind of a partisan attitude by the finance minister? The party which is in power for 10 years could have walked the talk. Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas has been the slogan of this government. However, everybody is feeling that it is Apnon Ka Saath aur Mitron Ka Vikas. Apnon Ka Saath aur Mitron Ka Vikas. Another constitutional mandate that is often quoted is cooperative federalism. The feeling that one gets after listening to the budget speech is that of centralism, whimsical and partisan centralism.
Honorable member, conclude.
Sir, this is my first opportunity to submit to you, sir. Sir, kindly give me a couple of minutes more.
पहली बार सबको मौका मिल रहा है, चलिए खत्म करिए, कंक्लूड करिए। आपके और भी सदस्य हैं, सबको बुलाएंगे।
सर,
डिमांड कर दीजिए।
यस यस सर। सर, फॉरगेट अबाउट द स्पेशल स्टेटस और स्पेशल पैकेज सर, डज कर्नाटका डिजर्व अ फेयर एंड रेगुलर ट्रीटमेंट सर? वी कंट्रीब्यूट अ मैक्सिमम शेयर ऑफ जीएसटी टू दिस कंट्री सर, but we get only 24 paise in every rupee that is being contributed. This kind of a feeling which is developing in the southern states could have been assuaged by the budget propositions. We have not got anything, sir. Bangalore is reeking now, sir. Bangalore requires infrastructural investment. That is not coming through, sir. The central government is reluctant to support us in any way, sir. So similarly, sir, the Karnataka is a land of contrast. As I said, sir, my constituency is that of a rice bowl. But at the same time, we have very, very distressing statistics, sir. I would like to bring to this the august house, sir. The per capita income of my constituency is less than 50% of the state average. The stunting among the children under five years is 58% in Yadagiri and 40% in Raichur, sir. Anemia among women of 15 to 18 years is 62% in Yadagiri, sir, 64% in Raichur. Whereas the multidimensional poverty index is 26% in Yadagiri and 21% in Raichur, sir. The state average is just 7.5. So backward is my region, sir. We have got only two specific demands which have already been realized but has not been fructified, sir. One is that of the AIIMS. Sir, AIIMS has been already granted by this government in 21-22, but it's not functional, sir. Sir, it is high time that it is made functional. I request the ministry to take this up immediately, sir. Another important demand that is long pending is that of the airport, sir. This is the airport in which our Prime Minister Nehru made an emergency landing way back, sir. We have enough area, it is available, sir. Ministry of Civil Aviation could have announced now, sir, in the budget that the airport is... Sir,
thank you. Kamaljeet Sarawat, 8 baje tak ka samay aapka.
8 baje tak ka bolna.
धन्यवाद आदरणीय सभापति महोदय जी, आपने मुझे आज 18वीं लोकसभा में बजट के